Sports coming up on EA Sports as we come to you from Seattle, Washington for today's game.
You know, when you get a matchup at running back like the one we have here today, you can just look down on the field from the booth and you can see that breakaway speed and power with your own eyes, and there is a difference out there.
Yeah, I think I was always heard from Bill Walsh. I read it in his book, Trust Your Eyes. So you're right. We look down the field today, and as this thing goes along, you can tell we have two stars at running back, and man, just give them a little bit of hope and they can make it happen.
First down, offense ready for the snap. Lacy lines up in the backfield. They run the counter play. He's going to be tackled right around the 24-yard line. As we set now, the offensive unit, Randall Cobb, one of the biggest threats in the league every time he touches the football.
Well, where's he going to make his mark in today's game? That's what you always have to think when you see Randall Cobb. Return game, receiving yards, and even every once in a while, you see him run the football.
This is third down. Offense lines up here. And he's going to be sacked. So, just three plays and out for the offense.
Give a lot of credit to the defense this time. They got the offense backed up. It's inside its own 20. They're aggressive, and being aggressive gives them a chance to get the interception, and they make a nice play.
First down here. There's a lot of extra weight out there for this jumbo set. We'll go ground.
Good job on that touchdown. That puts him ahead. And it's always, of course, better to be ahead than behind.
The Seahawks lined up now for the point after. The point after is good. First down. And Rodgers will hand it off. That's a gain of six.
Eddie Lacy is the type of runner. You like to get him involved early, get him into the game. Why? Because he runs with such power and he can punish defenses. If you let him do that early, I promise you, you get great rewards later in the game. It's always a chess match early in the game to see what your opponent is going to do. Good run that time by the offense. They pick up good yards. Maybe the defense will have to start crowding the line of scrimmage more.
The Packers snap it at the 36. Here's another handoff. Met by Thomas.
Hard to judge sometimes what time of possession really means in an NFL game. And I know this, when you run the football like that and you pick up decent yards, that's a good thing for the offensive side and a great thing for your football team.
Right back to it. Tackle's made and the first down is picked up. New set of downs now after picking up the first on the ground. Once again, a running play. Lacy takes the hit and is brought down. Second down and 10. Aaron Rodgers way down the field. Jordy Nelson makes the grab. Nelson tackled down.
Sometimes the receiver just has to make a great catch. That's what happened on that play.
after the long game. Let's see what they do here. Bennett's in on the tackle.
The Packers try to run the football that time down in the red zone. It does not work. I would advise them to go to a different plan and not try that run again.
Nelson's lined up now as a slot receiver. Second down and 8. He'll get it again. That's Wagner making the stop. They're just grinding away down here, inching closer to the end zone.
Well, that's what you got to do sometimes. It's hard always to think that you're going to come out and just make big plays. You've got to do the dirty work, and this offense is doing it right now.
They're able to move the chains after that last run. The defense is ready to plug up the middle here on the goal line. Right back, he is in for the touchdown.
You got to give the offensive line just a lot of credit. It's first and goal. They just line up and power the football in there. Nice run, but a great job by the O-line.
Makes the PAT. The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff. He'll start his return. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. They face first down. Russell Wilson has it under center. Lynch trying to plow ahead. Clay Matthews makes the tackle. Second down coming up. The Seahawks come out. Jumbo package on the field. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. Tackled at the 29-yard line.
That was a power running play that time by the offense. It picked up some good yards. Nothing like it. Show the defense you're willing to get in there and slug it out and get some tough running yards.
And the offense will call the timeout. After that last carry, it's 3rd and 3. Marshawn Lynch is in the backfield. Again, they'll lean on him. The tackle is made, and that's a 3-and-out series for the offense. They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. The Seahawks from the 27. Miller's got the catch and the first. The Seahawks know that a fourth down conversion like that can be a momentum changer.
Oh, sure it can. It gives everybody confidence. You get to call at least 3-4 plays, you hope. And anytime you stay on the field longer in the NFL, the odds go up tremendously that you're going to get a score. Nice risk-reward play that time on the offensive side.
Good job on the ground there by Lynch.
Lynch is a running back. After he makes a big run like this, he gets excited. He is just looking for his next carry.
First down at the 29. Back to the ground. The Seahawks are in the end zone for the touchdown.
Good job that time by the offense, scoring that touchdown and putting them ahead. And when you get ahead in a football game, the National Football League, it makes you relax and you play better.
Extra point is good.
Seven throws the pass
and nothing there as that was double covered. 3rd and 7 following the incompletion. They come out in the dime package. Aaron Rodgers going to take it from the shotgun. He's looking to the right here on this throw. Thomas is there to take him down.
Hard to play man-to-man against such a quality receiver. You kind of mix up the coverage. You play straight man-to-man, you're going to give up a lot of completions.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Here's the first snap after the big play. We'll go ground. And now they'll be on the other side of the 50 after this play. Second down and 2 to go after the running play. Nelson in the slot. Takes it again. And he's tackled, but not until he picked up the first down. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. First down and 10. He'll throw it over the middle. Adams got it on a pass that had some heat. First down here after the completion. First down following the long play. The Packers will attempt to carry over that momentum after that huge play before the end of the first. They come to the line of scrimmage. First down. That was a big gainer. Now it's time to back it up. And the second quarter is underway with this snap.
The Packers, they can do it all. Once they get in the red zone, they have the passes to screens. They can throw it down the back of the end zone. And how about that play? They can run the football right at you if they want to. And that time they picked up some good yards on that run.
Another carry here. Dragged to the ground. Looks like he's still about a yard short of the first. Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Third and 2. They call his number once more.
Good job by the defense at time. Stop him. Inches short of the goal line. Big play.
First down here after the run. Wide receivers stacked up on this play. The Packers come to the line with a bunch set. Nothing up the middle here. Wagner on the stop.
Got to give the defense some credit on first down. There's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped.
Lacey takes the hit and is brought down.
Can the defense come up big in a situation like this? You got a 7-point lead. I think you need to be aggressive. Attack this offense.
Just 4 yards away from the end zone. What a drive this has been. 3rd and goal from the 4. The 6 on the board for the Packers.
Well, the defense knew that they were probably going to see a run here in 3rd and goal. And what do they do? It doesn't matter. They still get blown off the line of scrimmage by the offensive line. Nice job.
Mason Crosby ready for the kickoff. No return here as he makes the fair catch. First down as they head to the line. Lynch is taking the handoff. That's a gain of only 1 yard. And here we have 2nd down. Russell Wilson has it under center. Offense lines up here. 3-step drop.
That was an awesome job by the defense. They just read the position and they made the interception.
First down here.
The defense comes out of the dime. First and 10.
Here's the handoff out of the strong eye. Not a good play call by the offensive coordinator. You're in the red zone. Try to catch the defense off guard. I would have gone with the pass. Instead, they go with the run, and they get very little gain.
Second and 10.
High that left side. This will be ruled incomplete. Didn't get the feet down.
This was going to happen, and the coach disagrees with the call on the field.
So he challenged the play, and the coach's challenge does not pay off.
Well, I agree with the head coach still. I would have made this challenge because it was so important to the outcome of the game, and it was a little bit of a gamble, but it was worth it.
Third down. The Seahawks defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Rodgers from the shotgun. Jarring hit that time. Knocks the ball free.
Well, the guys know if they make a big hit and everybody goes ooh and ah, they'll be on the highlight reel. That's why a lot of these players play so fast and play a little out of control. The kick is good. There's nothing like being ahead in a football game, no matter how many points it is, because now you can manage it in a different way, even though it's early in this game, and you make the other team come after you.
Signals and makes the fair catch. In the backfield. He takes it on the counter. Now slashing to the right side looking for room. After running it, it's second down. They'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. Just a quick drop back. That ball never got past the line of scrimmage.
There is nothing worse as a quarterback than have a defensive lineman swat the football down.
It'll be third down. Russell Wilson has it under center. Dropping back three. He's got the catch. Clinton Dix there that time for the tackle. They're back at the line after that catch for a first down. The Packers load up the box, going with the 46 defense. Wilson with the give. And he's brought down by A.J. Hawk. Try over again on second down. Baldwin's going to get set in the slot for this snap. Looking across the middle, here's Baldwin. Boyd's there to take it down. The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. Lynch is going to take the handoff now. Now they take the football onto the opponent's side of the field.
Always good to have these types of runs. Yeah, it's not a first down, but it sends a message. It shows everybody that you can run it when you want to. And also, it opens up so many other things for your offense.
Russell Wilson has it under center. Second and six. Gives it to him again. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
Lynch is a great running back to have on your football team, isn't he? He goes up in there and gets the first down. Now your offense has three more chances.
Halftime is coming up, but first we reach the 2-minute warning. first on the ground. Toss play here to Lynch. They are all over him behind the line of scrimmage. And a loss of one. Getting set as fast as they can. Offense lines up here. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw. First down here after the completion.
Touchdown on the board.
Offense still on the field here on fourth down, and they'll need to pick up four for the first. The Seahawks lined up now for a field goal try that can tie the game. And he puts it through for three.
Well, it was a beautiful drive down the field. Long drive by the offense. They do not get the 7 points, but they're fortunate they do get the field goal try, and they make it.
The Packers are back deep, ready to return. Got it. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. First down, offense ready for the snap. Rodgers will have it in the pistol.
319!
The Seahawks with two extra defensive backs in the dime. First down at the 23. Set up screen to Lacy. And incomplete. What a hit that time.
you might as well catch it because you're going to take the big hit no matter what. That time, the receiver lets the ball go because he was worried about the defender making the hit.
From the gun, Rodgers. Going for the deep ball. Has the catch. And that's going to do it for the first half. We'll be back from the Emerald City to start the second half in Seattle after the break. Here at CenturyLink Field, Jim Nance and Bill Sims as the third quarter is about to get underway. Baldwin's going to test the coverage this time. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. First down here. The jumbo set on the field. Going for the home run. Williams nearly comes away with the interception.
Well, the defense has to be depressed after that play because when you get a chance to get off the field, get a turnover, and get the offense off the field, man, you got to take advantage of situations like that.
Lynch is lined up directly behind the quarterback here. Here's the handoff, and they'll run it. He's tackled beyond the markers. It's a first down.
That's where you need the big size on your defense. You need it inside. In other words, you need big defensive linemen that can cover the center and the guards to stop these runs right up the middle.
Get Peppers the credit for that tackle.
After being stopped at the line of scrimmage, it's now second down and 10.
You've got to know that as a ball carrier, protect it a lot better.
Really good field position here to start this drive. Lacy lines up in the backfield. Now first and 10. And Irvin in on the tackle.
When we were in practice on Friday, Jim, this team was working on red zone offense all the time. Well, here they are. It's a tie game. We'll see if all that practice pays off.
To the ground. And Irvin in on the tackle.
Jim, the defense gives up the first down that time inside the red zone. But there's only so many things the offense can do. Let's see if they can hold it.
Staying on the ground. Bennett's there to make the tackle. Dime package. They hand it off to him again. Touchdown, Green Bay Packers.
Well, if your offense goes out there and scores a touchdown to put you ahead, it's got to give a big lift to the defense. They got to get excited and go out there and hold that lead.
Add the extra point. The kick is good. Now ready to kick the football down the field. And the fair catch is made. A miserable place to start this next drive. There's a lot of extra weight out there for this jumbo set. Rock for a loss on that tackle.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Second down and 10. Makes the catch. Boyd's going to make the tackle. Third down on the way. They're in the hurry-up mode. Step drop. Here's Baldwin. The tackle's made, and the first down is picked up.
Well, I think we all know the situation here. It's a close game in the second half, and you're losing. But you pick up a first down. Oh, my gosh. That opens up many more possibilities of what you can do on the offensive side. Good job by the offense.
To the 2-yard carry, it sets up second down and 8.
He's gonna get another carry, able to make the tackle about 2 yards shy of the first.
Hurry up, 2-minute offense.
The Seahawks take it from the 23. Lynch is tackled down.
The Seahawks look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? They're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Down a couple points here in the second half. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
First down at the 26. Pass is intercepted.
Good piece of tackling.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
They come to the line, and it's first down. It's a dime look for the defense on this play.
They'll run it here and pick up about 4.
When you run the football like this and you show toughness, there is no doubt when you fake it and try to throw the football down the field, the quarterback's going to have all day to get it done.
The Packers snap it at the 31. Complete. He was double covered that time.
Well, your teammates are really going to respect you after something like this. Anytime you're on that field as an athlete, and when you give all your effort to every single play like that time, how about that? Just giving every bit of effort he can to make the catch, not able to get it. What a job and effort.
Third down and 6.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Will hike it to him out of the shotgun. Rodgers over to Nelson.
That's a nice play at that time by the offense, getting the first down. They're up here in the second half, and they're moving the football. That's a great feeling.
They're back in the line after that catch for a first down. The defense comes out of the dime.
He's going to be swallowed up behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
They went with the ground game on first down, bringing up second. The Seahawks sat at the line. Dime package. The Seahawks come out in a dime package. Quick screen to Cobb. And this will just go for an incompletion.
Interesting situation here for the offense. They got a lead here in the second half, but it's third long. And you always like to say, the football is in the hands of the quarterback, so he has to be smart. If he tries to force it down the field, I do not like his chances.
The Packers lined up in the pistol.
Third and a long way to go. Here's the give to James Stark. So they failed to convert on third down, but that's been one of the lone failures on third today. Should be an easy one here. And the kick is good for 3.
Well, that time the offense had great field position. They don't take advantage of it, but at least they get 3 points. Good job by the kicker coming in and getting some points on the board.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick.
Line.
the Seahawks
come onto the field now for this next series. Lynch is lined up now as the running back behind the quarterback.
First and 10.
Lynch. And this will end up as a 2-yard loss.
Got to give the defense some credit. On first down, there's so many things the offense can do. They were ready for that play and they stopped.
Just a quick drop back.
That pass was hurried.
Daniel's persistence, it pays off this time. He knows he can't get to the quarterback, so what does he do? He stops, gets those big arms and hands up, and swats that football away.
They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. The pass ball's incomplete, and they fail to pick up a first down on this series. Russell Wilson has it under center. He'll turn it over on downs.
Find a way to score. That's always the mantra with every team when they get in the red zone. If you punch it in here, even though you're down by more than 7, it'll give you confidence for the rest of the game.
They come out in the dime package. The Seahawks will come out in the dime. Adams is a receiver in the slot. First down at the 16. The Packers in for the score.
That was a sweet touchdown right there. Just a nice throw by the quarterback. He put it right on the money. The receiver makes the catch. Beautiful touchdown.
The Packers with an extra point try on the way. Inside of the uprights.
Oh.
Macy Crosby ready for the kickoff. Touchback as he's tackled right at the 20. The Seahawks are ready to take over now, and their offense heads onto the field. First down and 10. Here's the handoff to Marshawn Lynch. And they knock him down just a yard away from the first. Now the offense in the hurry up. Second and short. Wilson's gonna take off with it. And he's taken down.
That's what you call pressure. When everything around the quarterback, they're all at his feet. The offensive linemen are around him. He sees the arms of the defensive linemen all reaching for him. There's nothing he can do but fall to the ground.
The way, third down. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter. Catches the ball on the sideline, but does not get both feet down.
Jim, when you get in these situations, there's not much you can do. Third long, not easy to pick up first downs in these type of situations.
Run back this punt, and that's a gain of 9. The Packers are getting set for their next possession. Adams lined up in the slot. First and 10. Set up screen.
An awesome job by the offense picking up this first down here in the second half. They've got a big lead. It's not about scoring anymore. It's just about milking that clock. And that is an art that this team is good at.
The offense is set at the line for the first down after that completion. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. Gets the handle here. They'll meet him this time behind the line.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. second and goal from the 7. Power surge, touchdown.
Well, in the NFL, no lead is ever safe. So when you got the lead, you push it on in there, score another touchdown, and keep putting the pressure on your opponent.
The Packers with the PAT to come. It's good.
The Seahawks are set to return the kickoff.
That's a touchback, and the ball will be spotted at the 20. They face first down. We'll go with the extra tonnage here with the jumbo set. He's tackled right at the 24. And it'll be second down and 6 after the running play on first down. The jumbo set on the field. Hand off. Lynch looking for a lane. Picks up about 2.
Good coaching on the defensive side. Everybody stays at home. They stay in their gap, and they hold that run to a short game.
Third down and 4. Another handoff right back to him. The offense is back on the field here for this 4th and 5 play. Lynch is lined up behind his quarterback as the single back. Throws the pass. Well, we'll be switching sides with this one. Ball's going the other way.
I'll just say this, Jim. When you're a gambling football team, you're willing to go for it on fourth down, even though you're losing in the second half and you don't get it. You just got to deal with a little bit of adversity and hope your defense can go out there and stop the other team's offense.
Nelson's lined up now as a slot receiver. The Packers will take the snap from the 25. Adams has got it, and a first.
Jim, the offensive coordinator's done a terrific job so far here today. He's got his team winning. You're in the red zone. Let's see how clever he's going to be on this call.
Now first and 10. Looking for some daylight up the middle. That last running play was good for only a yard, so it's second down and 9. The defense comes out of the dime. The Seahawks go with the dime formation here on defense. Incomplete as he was looking short.
Good job by the linebacker. Just watching the quarterback read his eyes. He made the move at the right time, and he knocked the pass down.
The Seahawks defense now loading up, expecting pass with a dime defense. Fox scores the touchdown.
Well, you got a lead. Now you're able to go out there and drive down the field and score a touchdown. This changes how the other team is going to manage the game from here on out.
Driving extra point is good. Packers now ready to kick the football down the field. Just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Seahawks getting ready now to start their drive. Coming to the line, hoping to avoid being sacked for a 3rd time. Nothing there as this goes for a loss of 2.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
Offense lines up here. 2nd and 12. Looks to his left. Should have had it, but the hit knocked it out. Tremendous defensive play that time, making sure that pass was not completed.
The job is getting harder and harder, isn't it, for defenders to jar the football loose? Because just about anywhere you hit the receiver, it's illegal. But a good legal hit that time, it knocks the ball loose.
Got the completion. They bring him down, and the offense fails to pick up a first down on 3 plays. That's a failed conversion, but you might that like a turnover. It's going back the other way.
Well, this is about as bad as it gets for a quarterback in a situation like this. You're near the goal line, and they give you a chance to throw the football, and you take a sack. Oh, my gosh. I wouldn't want to be him in that film session tomorrow.
Looking to the right side and throwing. And they score again here to pad the lead.
If you go to an NFL practice, they spend about 40% of their time practicing plays going in to score. That's why they made it look so easy here. Nice throw by the quarterback on first and goal.
The Seahawks are in shape now to return the kick.
Baldwin's going to test the coverage here. Able to move past the 20 and brought down at the 23. The Seahawks are ready to take over now as their offense heads onto the field. There's a lot of extra weight out there for this jumbo set. And Daniels is the one who brings them to the ground.
No need to huddle. Hurry up offense. Dropping back three.
Jim, you can't tell the difference between the quarterback and the center. They're both retreating about as fast as you can go. That's how the center gets run over, and it leads to the sack of the QB.
Third down here. Offense trying to pick up the first. Wide receivers are bunched up. Makes the reception.
Going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down.
Defensive coordinators love this situation, don't they? Third and long, they can do just about anything, and it's going to work, and they stop the offense that time.
We've hit the two-minute warning in the second half. Not far from a first down, they're going to go for it. They load it up now. Bring out the jumbo formation. Here's Baldwin, and that's a gain of 10.
Well, that'll make you feel a little better, finally getting a first down. You're down big in the second half. If you're on the offensive side, go look for the quick score. Just look to pick up positive yards and hope it leads you to a score later.
Tackle made by Daniels. This will be second down. They'll go right to the hurry up. Won't use a timeout here. Lynch has got on the handoff. Not able to get away from Hawk. It's third down coming up. We'll go no huddle. Back to him. Trying to power his way right up the middle. Lynch is tackled down.
Well, you're really in a tough spot, but that is a good job picking up the first down. You're down big in the second half. All you can do is keep picking up those first downs. You hope it leads you to a score, and then you play the game from there.
Lynch is lined up in a single back formation. And he is brought down at the 45-yard line. Going to go to the hurry up with under a minute to play. The Seahawks will take the snap from the 45. Russell Wilson hits Zach Miller with that throw.
About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive.
They'll go hurry up now. Won't use a timeout. Lynch. Burnett's there to make the tackle.
I know they need a lot of breaks to maybe win this football game. In the red zone now, they got to get in the end zone quick.
This has been a long drive so far. Play action, Wilson. The promised land. Touchdown.
What a good job by the offense driving down and getting that touchdown. Even though they're still behind, they're chipping away at this lead, keeping the pressure on their opponents.
Steven Hauschka ready for the kickoff.
Harris has got a chance to return this one. Made right around the 25-yard line. The Packers offense ready now to see what it can do. They've come out of the dime package. It's a dime look for the defense on this play. First down at the 25. Aaron Rodgers way down the field. Almost intercepted.
Every quarterback in the NFL is going to have one or two passes a game that can't be picked off. Most of the time they're dropped, and this time that was a bad drop by the defense.
Loading up with extra defensive backs in the dime. Aaron Rodgers going to take it from the shotgun. The defense gets a sack.
It is without a doubt the worst place to get pressure up the middle on the quarterback. It happened that time, and he did the right thing. Just take the sack.
One more snap, and we can call it a day. Drop back, shotgun formation. Looking to go down the field here, and it's thrown incomplete. All right, Phil, before we go, tell me about it. Winning locker room right now.
Oh, it's always a wonderful feeling once you win the football game. Just think about it, Jim. It would be like you playing a round of golf and you know it's just you against one other guy and you practice all week long. The anticipation builds. You're so excited for the match. And one